Red Hag from Lawrence. Nice start out. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We are Pit Hag. There's a fan right here, and this is honest to God the best thing's ever happened to me in a live music setting. I love it.
Hail Satan.
Hail Satan, goddammit.
All right.
Songs.
We also want to let everyone know this is his last show.
It's my last show.
So,
band,
apparently he does not meet the maximum height requirement. So
yeah, there's a limit. It happens. There's no hard feelings. It's awkward playing a show when you've already been fired.
brutal, the bastard is bold. But I still got more than for the good. But I can try the foul act of crying. The vile murder, the midnight mine. Not the blood, not the earthly love. Couldn't tell nor all the time to me. Just the blood of the end of your life. God thank what the waiver of God.
Song for you.
This song has a little bit of backstory. Granted, this song's gone after this, but go ahead, Tim. Tell me what's going on. On December 17th, 1989, an airplane carrying 20 tons of cocaine crashed in the Appalachian Mountains in Kentucky. All 20 tons of that cocaine were found by a bear. Consumed. And he died, that bear, but he had a fucking crazy couple of days. That's how he became the cocaine bear.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. We got the hat. All the proceeds from that song do go to PETA. Thank you.